everyone. This is your Wildcat Weekly Minute Update. I'm Anna Denton.
And I'm Alexis Gray. Here's what's coming up for the week of September 13th through the 20th.
On Tuesday, the Division of Business is holding Industry Day featuring Red River Bank. Representatives will be in business classes throughout the day. And at 11 a.m., all students are invited to Granbury to hear from Red River Assistant Vice President and LSU baseball legend Warren Morris. It's also worth a cultural credit.
Also, on Tuesday, the LC Catholic Student Organization, the Jacob Society, meets from 5 to 6 p.m. in the Student Center outside of the game room. And later that night, the BCM continues their night of worship starting at 6:30 in the game room.
On Thursday, the Department of History sponsors the annual Constitution Day celebration. That will be from 7 to 8:30 in Presser Recital Hall. LC faculty will participate in a roundtable discussion. The topic, what is a Christian's obligation to participate in politics? Should be interesting, and if you attend, you'll receive a cultural credit.
If you're interested in being in the Traveling Church Drama Team, Testify, they're holding auditions Friday at 1 p.m. in the Martin Performing Arts Center.
Also on Friday, here's a chance to unwind and take a break from your studying. Union Board's Dash and Splash starts at 2 p.m. in Cottingham Forest.
Saturdays are for college football. Residence Life is hosting a tailgate party from 4 to 6 p.m. in the Cottingham parking lot, nearest Wildcat Stadium in English Village. Everyone's invited to enjoy burgers and hot dogs. There will also be outdoor games and prizes.
After the tailgate, you can cheer on your LC Wildcats as they take on Texas Lutheran in their American Southwest Conference opener. Kickoff is at 6 p.m. at Wildcat Stadium.
Another cultural credit opportunity is Monday the 19th, when the music department hosts a faculty recital featuring a vocalist and pianist from UL Lafayette. It starts at 7 in the Presser Recital Hall.
Interested in the November presidential election? Volunteers are needed to serve at the Rapides Republican headquarters at the corner of Jackson Street and MacArthur Drive in Alexandria. The headquarters is open Monday through Saturday and times are flexible. Contact Dr. Jerry Pounds at 487-7601 for more information.
Cats Against Trafficking is a group of students wanting to combat human trafficking, starting with Louisiana College. If you want to join, contact Hannah Fleming or Rachel Britt for more information. If you have an event you'd like to see up on the big screen, email us at wildcatweekly@lacollege.edu.
And don't forget to follow Wildcats Media on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.
For Wildcats Weekly News, I'm Alexis Gray.
And I'm Anna Denton.
I'll see you later.